Marjorie Taylor Greene is apparently immune to hypocrisy. Over the weekend, she sent out a post on Twitter where she whined about the so-called lack of etiquette and respect that is taking place inside the United States Congress. Here is what Marjorie Taylor Greene had to say. The Senate no longer enforcing a dress code for senators to appease Senator John Fetterman is disgraceful. Dress code is one of society's standards that set etiquette and respect for our institutions. Stop lowering the bar. Marjorie Taylor Greene thinks there's not enough etiquette and respect in Congress, and she believes the bar has been lowered. The foul-mouthed, just absolutely lunatic Marjorie Taylor Greene, the woman who just a few months ago was on camera calling Lauren Boebert a little bitch on the House floor, thinks that etiquette and respect have just gone out the window because John Fetterman likes to wear a hoodie and shorts. Yes, that is, of course, the biggest problem in Congress, right? You know, we're not worried about the looming government shutdown in less than 2 weeks. We're not concerned that we have sitting members of Congress who actually aided the former president in his attempts to overturn the 2020 election results. That's not what anybody in the country is thinking. We're all thinking, why is that very tall man in a hoodie? That is, you nailed it on the head right there, Marge. That has, of course, been our biggest concern. You know, my wife, who is a teacher here in the state of Florida, she's not worried about accidentally teaching her kids a woke book that could get her prosecuted. No, she comes home every day concerned about the fact that John Fetterman was wearing shorts. That's definitely what happens. Now, obviously, dripping with sarcasm here, but here's the real deal. If Marjorie Taylor Greene wants to whine about the lack of etiquette and respect in the halls of Congress, she needs to be whining into a mirror because she is the one who helped usher in this new age where respect and etiquette have gone out the window. During multiple State of the Union addresses by President Biden, Marjorie Taylor Greene has made an ass of herself by standing up and screaming, sometimes while dressed like Cruella de Vil. So I don't think you have any grounds whatsoever to criticize the way another human being is dressing based on the way you looked in this past January State of the Union address. I don't care what y'all wear to Congress. Dress codes are old. They're archaic. You know, oh, you got to wear a suit. You got to wear a dress. You got to have heels. You got to have nice shoes. What does that matter? That has no bearing on somebody's ability to do their job as a member of Congress. It's stupid. Let's be real. It is stupid. I don't care how they look. You know, as long as they've showered, I think we're okay. That is not what etiquette and respect are about. You have defiled the halls of Congress, Marjorie, since long before you were even a member of Congress. We've all seen the video of you screaming at AOC through her mail slot on her door. That's not House etiquette. That's not respect. You are the one that has lowered the bar, not John Fetterman and his wardrobe that nobody outside of the Republican Party seems to care about. And the reason y'all are harping on that is so that you don't have to face the prospects that you're barreling us straight towards a government shutdown in just a matter of days. You would rather talk about the way somebody else is dressing as if you're Joan Rivers than to actually do your job as a member of Congress. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.